So let's see. We last welcome back. Some wonderful crap like that. And I do believe that was the last game we were playing with the Doctor Who set. So let's see when it's ready for us to go. I had to just double check, make sure the sound was on, because last time I played, it had no sound for like first so many minutes, so that's always so fun. Anyways, okay, so yeah, with Doctor Who, I think I got through the first main section, and oh yeah, this is going to be the best part, because I'm going to have to get like an assistant. Alright, so, let's see here, I need, the cord plugged in so it'll actually activate. You guys might need to turn on the ugly light.
Ugly light!
Yeah, well, it's asking to connect it, so apparently I'm not connected. Maybe you need to unplug it and replug it back in, maybe? I don't know. So I had you guys to like do this stuff for me. Haha. Sorry, that sounds mean. Oh, I got a little flash of light. I think I've got
that
it.
Means it's going.
Yep, thank you, sir. Alrighty. So let us welcome the doctor. I still wish it were David Tennant, but whatever. We'll go with that. Okay, so, and K9 and the TARDIS, because you can't have this game without the TARDIS, because, I mean, hello. Okay, so, how do I get to the next, well, what I need to figure out is, let's see, if I just go straight in here, and it's going to take me to the next episode with the Doctor.
No,
the TARDIS comes with, but that's going to be my ride for certain things, and
canine, I can
kind of, blah, blah, blah. Let's see if it remembers where I left off at, because, you know, that's half the battle. Does it sound like Ghostbusters? Oh, for heaven's sakes. Okay, so this is not what I wanted to get into. We might have to switch this up a bit. And I'm gonna have to bring in an assistant, which they might fight to see who's playing. So we'll see. Number two and number three may have to take turns. I mean, three and four. Let's see. So if we've got the Doctor, who else would be good to play with the Doctor?
We should find out what it is.
Agreed. They look like they're coming from over
there. Gandalf?
Come on.
Ninjago guys. I don't know. Okay, so remember, call 555-2368. You think you got ghosts? So,
I am Gandalf the Grey.
And I'm in the TARDIS. Adios, chachos. Where am I going? Oh, okay, so we've got some crazy ooze. And So, are you in, buddy? Gotta talk. Are you in? I don't know if I can hear ya. Honestly. So.
I propose we find the source of the unrest as a primary objective.
Okay, so we need to find. Oh. Wow.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
I'm good at just making a whole mess of everything, so. Hi. Oh, I need something with little star things. Hey! I changed it. Wait a second. Something else to connect it to. what's down here? Oh, by the way, I bet you if you fall down there, you fall down there. Oh, hi! Now I'm the fourth doctor. Yeah, it's weird. Well, he has like a funny scarf thing, so... Not quite with that one. Okay. So we're gonna go into... I'm gonna go in here and... kind of peace. Okay, can you do anything with those stars there, or do we need a different character? We need a different character, huh? Okay, well, I ask so I can find out. Okay, let's see if there's anything over on this side. Whoa! No, 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 no. Because I really wanted to get to the next doctor. Yeah, that's it. Okay, this says what? Drive vehicle? Yeah, I know that part. Oh. See, I came back over on this side only to see if there was any other different things that we could use. Because I probably skipped over here too quick. So, do you need a ride? Stars. Alright, so. Gandalf, I'm gonna have. Oh, wait, no, I wanna keep him. Okay. Nope, no. Okay. Alright, so where is Gandalf? Okay, there. Hey, wait! Okay. No, I don't wanna be on that.
What?
Who are you? Who are you? No. Okay. You jumped in. Okay. Okay. Gandalf doesn't know how to get off of the stupid canine. This is a problem. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Gandalf, you're gone. I can't deal with this crap, dude. Okay. Thank you. Now, I don't want to be the doctor either. Okay, thank you. Yes. Sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm ticked. I can't get off the stupid thing. Shield me. Ugh. Okay, well, I need to get off... stupid. I could get off of it before. What's my deal? Okay, resume. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of K9 for a while because I can just do that. Okay, so you got up. Oh, we got. We need to go up here for something, don't we? So, what's up here? Whoa. Hey, wait.
Oh, we need wild.
Okay. Well, good for her.
I'm going. Goodbye.
Oh.
Keep going.
Batman.
Oh, for heaven's sakes.
See you later, alligator.
Well, it was nice having you here, sweetie.
Help.
Where's the next thing? we still need to go up here? No. How about let's go on top of, whoa.
Whoops. May have broken it. Ow!
No, it's not gonna hurt you.
No.
Seriously, it doesn't hurt
Help!
You.
Help!
Hi. Oh. And that's when Siri wakes up. Whoops, I died.
Hey.
About curiosity in the junkyard.
Hey, you're a junk driver.
No, I am not. That's not what he said. Not very nice. Okay, so I think. Whoa, no. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Wildstyle went up there. I think we finished everything here, except somebody needs to go up above. All that stuff over there. Okay. Batman, just watch out, because this is, like, it's not the easiest thing to drive, just telling you, man. Yes, I am. Actually, I'm just trying to get all the points possible. Okay, now this thing is something.
I don't see anything else that I need to do up here.
That I think. Oh, Batman, I could use you over here because there's a thing over here that you can do. See that thing over there? But do I need to give you a ride?
Yeah, I need a ride.
Okay. Just hold on. I don't know if you can hop into the TARDIS.
Yeah.
Can I get in there too? Probably not. Just go. Fly on over there, dude. Just make it. Oh, wait. How the. See, okay, so we got one major thing over there. And
oh no, it's leaving.
It drove right on through. Oh, what does that do? Oh, you know what? We probably needed to do that anyways. Because I don't see it over here. Oh, hold on. Oh, you know what? You probably do. We just need to actually give you your car. Here, there's a car. Yeah. Hopefully it'll show up somewhere. Know the theme song to Inspector Gadget? It's like you're missing out on a lot of awesome stuff.
Oh, there's my ride.
See, I told you you had it there.
Yeah, because I fixed
it. I put it on there for you.
You messed it up.
Oh, thanks a lot. I didn't mean to.
On fire. On fire.
Ghostbusters! Okay, so we're here, and what can, alright, okay, but it was Gandalf that does the stuff with the stars, right? So, yeah, I think your headset, buddy, is not quite working like we would like it to.
This is Wizard's World.
Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. I found something. Okay, so I got this other piece to go. So what else do we have? I don't know. That's what I'm asking, dude. So is there like a character that can withstand fire? Oh! Ooh! Well, I don't have any of the Simpsons characters. Simpsons? Man, I can't even speak English. How sad is that? Okay. So, when... Okay. Let's get out of there. No.
I'm leaving this in your hands.
Oh, sorry. Okay, so we've got...
Can all stop panicking? I'm here now.
Who's here now? Oh.
Me.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Dude. Is this doing any good whatsoever besides getting me burnt? Yeah, that's not. Okay. This looks like the Ghostbusters car. Am I making that worse? Wait, who can shoot water? I don't have anybody that can shoot water, do I? What about... Does K-9 do anything?
No. K-9
can... Yeah, but K-9 can be fun that way. Okay, well...
What water? Whoever does, need help alone.
You need to hook up water from one thing to the other. How's that?
Try to take it out with
rocks. Rocks?
Yeah.
Well, but I'm not a ninja guy. I just... Oh, sorry, dude. Oh, well, I don't want to go that way. Okay. Now, let's see here.
Killed all the blocks.
What's that? I did what? Well, isn't that what you're supposed to do? Get coins and everything that way? Okay, well, do we... Because there's coins back there to do. And, okay, so... I'm going to take that down. I'm going to put this back in. So, dude.
Hey, I am leaving.
Oh, over here.
Huh?
Oh.
This can fly.
Yeah, but that's what. Okay.
You need to take a ride over here.
Oh, give me a second. I'll make it over there.
You're pretty much anything else.
You look like you could use some help. Here.
Oh, I need Batman. Maybe. Maybe not.
I'm in a different part.
Oh, good for you. But isn't there something over here that we need? We don't have Scooby-Doo. Okay. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Alright, so, for those that are just joining in, I was originally going to play Doctor Who and just Doctor Who, but then we weren't in the right world and we got into the Ghostbusters world, so here we are. Ninjago guys jumped in. Gandalf's hanging out. Who knows what's gonna happen? Apparently, there's a music store. So. Some of this kind of done.
Yes, I'm here.
Actually, is your speaker working? Is your microphone working, buddy? Was it working earlier, Zach? Help him. There we go. There's something right here that we need to do. Get it done. Because there's like this whole thing right here. Oh. Oh. What does that stand for? Do I need to have somebody down there? Ah, ah. got something. I don't know what. This portal? What portal? This portal? Down here portal? Oh. Okay. Blue, yellow, red. What portal? What? I don't get it. I'm having issues. Okay. So the red to the blue to the yellow, and then why did I do that? Okay. Which doctor am I? Okay, but anyways, I've got them pulsing, so now what? What happens now? Well, she went over off to the left somewhere. Okay, but if I be... Oh, for heaven's sakes.
Block him?
Block who? Okay. If... Well... So do I need to move? Oh my gosh, I feel so stupid. Okay. So, because, the colors are in the wrong order, are they? It's like, yellow, then red. And then blue? But that doesn't seem to do it either. Oh, how the... Okay, but now what's the point? What is that something? Why do I have... Is that a rugby stick? Oh! What'd you do? How'd you do that?
Yeah, I can't use them.
No, I'm gonna get rid of the TARDIS. And then move the doctor, so he doesn't need to be there. Oh, wait, got it.
What a master builder can really do.
Thanks. Wildstyle always has to come and save the day, doesn't she? She's not doing much. Okay. Gandalf is taking a vacation, and so is the Batmobile. So we get a speaker. Ah, oh, there we go. Okay, so. Okay, I am, well, yellow, we're gonna call that green. And then, apparently we're lagging. There we got it.
Who you gonna call?
Okay, so that means we won and we're done with this, and then I can go play my other thing, right? Is this supposed to take us downstairs? Oh, well, okay, not like that. Yes, I did that. My bad, sorry. Ugh, now I get to be the weird clown guy. So there's only certain characters that we do not have yet. So, darn. Oops. There we go. Oh, really? That's it. Yeah, not my priority, I'll tell you that much. No, sorry, we're not doing that right now.
Remind me not to do that again.
Well, are we done? We need to, like, get to a spot where we can, like, actually get out of here, don't we?
No, just start the TARDIS. Start it.
I'm here.
Start it?
What do you mean, start it?
Like, make it.
No, because we have to be in just the... What? You cheater. Okay, no, you're not a cheater. But geez, oh, you just made it invisible. That's it. So you can go sneak up on things so they don't... know that you're there. Oh, okay. Sorry, that was a yawn.
Get ready.
Okay. You can scooch over. Oh, well, still, babe. shall we go? I'll summon up my TARDIS. You wanna hitch a ride? I guess I'll talk to you later then. Okay, so this guy, there's something with this guy. I just don't know what it is. Toxic hazards.
Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Okay, well. How I got to the. Whoa. What? Okay, where'd you take me? Okay. Oh, great. Now do we have to what? Watch the Titanic drive in? He forgot the kid again. Oh, okay. So here's something. Where are you at? So we go up here. Where are you? Over here? Oh, I see it. Okay. We're down. Oh no. I think we want to go back, because I saw something cool to do back here. Look at the way I run! This is ridiculous! Okay, let's get back to the docks, because there's something over here that we gotta check out. Well, first of all, somebody with star power can go over there. Then we need Batman over here. And I'm gonna buzz my way up here because there's points. And apparently, I even have a job for Emmett. Okay. What? No.
Head to the Grey Havens.
The Dark Knight rises.
Okay, alright. See, this is what I'm talking about. There's actually something to do here. And hey, wait, I'm not done yet. Sort of. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I've got this thing. That was it. Okay, who's driving? Oh, you gotta drive and ring the bell. Is that it? Ring my bell. Don't hit me. Oh, this is creepy. Creepy nuts. That told you? Creepy chip. No. Batman? So we have to go up here. Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. But then again, the Doctor did have an episode on the Titanic. So did the X-Files. You know, they need to do X-Files with Lego Dimensions. I want to play Scully. Just saying.
I've got a gadget for situations.
The only thing that sucks when you have more than one character or active player is that our... That's the other one, that character set that we need. Wow. So, how did we get there? Okay. All right. This is why I just fly around and come back. So, welcome to the Titanic, guys. Never thought I would see this in Lego format. There's something back here. Well, mister, can you come on back here? You see where I'm at? For helping me out, okay? Yes, see, we're on the RMS Unsinkable. That's the Titanic. Creepy. Creepy as all get out. There's something back there. Thank you. Oh, for heaven's sakes. There is not really much that I can do, because I kind of refuse to do the whole bunch of other hiring stuff and blah, 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 because I'm just... Dana, please do something. See, you're totally confusing me here. Originally going to play in my Doctor Who set and series, and then somehow I ended up in the Ghostbusters world. And then, of course, I made the comment of, you know, it'd be awesome to play X-Files if they'd ever make it, like the X-Files characters. That'd be like so awesome. But and then it started like coming up, you know, somebody's yelling out Dana something, and I'm like, ooh, Dana Scully! But, you know, I'm a dork. I know that that's not what they're talking about, but... I just kind of wish, honestly. And then this thing right here... Well, no, I can't, because it's not the right car. It can only take the Back to the Future cars. Well, I can get... I'm pretty sure I can get out of it. It's just a little awkward. See, you have to, for this ramp right here, you need the Back to the Future cars. Well, I don't have those yet. So, yeah, it's just, but in the meantime, I'm in this creepy, freaky ghost ship that, you know, had honestly given me nightmares when I was a kid. So, hey, rock on there, I guess. And then your little brother dared to, like, even accuse me of whether or not I knew what the Ghostbusters were. It's like, yes, I do, thank you. See, Dana, no. See? See, both X-Files and... Not X-Files, but Doctor Who did an episode of being on the Titanic. So, okay, alright. Ninja guy, you're gonna come here. You can whip through these doors, like. See, maybe I can't. Wouldn't that be the special move? See, now Dana's yelling at me. No. So, I have no idea what to do here, aside from, unfortunately, calling a night. So, the car down here? Come on. Oh, wait. What does that mean? something. I just want to figure out how I can open this thing up. So this is when the oldest kid pops in to help out, because, yeah. Oh, is there something right there? Okay. If there was a thing that was up there that I already got, so if that could have been the sole purpose of that, I don't know, but... Sorry, excuse me. Not a strong enough car. Hold on. Yep. Okay, so got off that thing. Okay, so ready? Hold on. Batmobile coming up.
Okay, in all honesty, I'm a little bit jealous of this baby.
I'm sure you are. Yeah, I know. But anyways, I'm calling that a night for now, because... Yes! No! Actually, he is the 5th Doctor? He's not the 11th Doctor. 7th Doctor. Yes, actually, I found out how you can change doctors. He has to die. Every time he dies, he goes on to the next doctor. He rotates down to the next doctor. So... Well, not like that. I don't think. Oh, yep, see? Okay, so now we're at the 8th Doctor. So this is still not any of the Doctors that you would know. So kill him again. I know, that sounds so sad, but I just want to see the 10th Doctor. Okay, that wasn't killing him. One more time. Thank you. Okay, so... Whoa. The War Doctor. This is the one that you never see. He was like in one special, and that was it. Okay, kill him again. Sorry, that's John Hurt. Oh. You're gonna make him hurt. Oh wait, hold on. Who is he now? 9th Doctor. Oh, yep, that's Christopher Eccleston, whatever, stun or whatever. But anyway, that's the episodes when Rose was like the companion. So, he was kind of the bald guy, but not. He was definitely had the whole... bitchy resting face going down. And then now, there's my guy! Yes! Okay, now I get to play him. Thank you. Uh-huh. I am like a total gooseball. Okay, how come he's not there? Come on. 10th Doctor. Anyways. Oh, you gotta get a car to hit the bell. Oh, for heaven's sakes. What? Stop that. Stop that. Really? Yeah, that kind of hurt. No, I'm just kidding. That actually is what wakes up the ship to come on up, is what happens. So, technically, we've already done that. Otherwise, before that, before you ring the bell, it's all, like, you know, water. Because you're at the docks. I already did that puzzle, so that one's already done. Yeah, just get off the car. Oh. Pretty much, yeah. See, if we... I don't think I have Emmett. No, if we had Emmett, then you could, like, break apart that one thing down there. Or something. But, nah. Not to worry about that now. I just want to, I gotta close out the game and let people go to bed. Oh. I guess we could have jumped into a, well, nah, just, no, you can't, unless you actually have the characters. So, now, because you were at the higher hero thing, right?
So I'm not really too fussed about that right now.
I don't want to spend money. I'm cheap. Only in this game. In the other game, he's not. Maybe you could play the Lego movie? He's not. Sorry, I was just looking. I didn't see everything. Anyways, but I need to close up the game. Oh! Boxes back there. Maybe not. Yeah, we already opened up that thing. I am now! We had to have two people open that up, and then it brought in whatever, and so that's... Everything is pretty much done here, except for the ship, but... So yeah, get back in there, because it's creepy as all... Yuck. So, I guess, okay, so click into here. And then there's another one on the other side, I think. So you have to go to the Back to the Future characters. And then this thing right here... Figure out what that one's for.
Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
That's very tempting, but we don't really have that option right now. Yeah. So. I guess you could.
That's most of what he is walking the same. Where's my tea and comments?
You want to dance, Batman?
Dance.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Okay. This is so sad. Uh, love David Tennant. Was he so fun? Oh my goodness! Well, no, we already have enough ghosts here. Don't you think that's good enough? No. Okay, go upstairs. What else did we miss upstairs? Okay, so I can't really do anything there. What, can we go in here further or no? I don't think so. See, he looks like he's setting everything on fire, but he isn't. He's not a very good ninja. Yes! Dana's back there! Right there. Well, I think we need the Ghostbusters set. But we should still be able to get through stuff without it. So I don't know. Not really. Call it a night? That's what I know what to do.
All right. This is more my kind of thing.
Oh my goodness. Really, kid?
That's pretty cool.
All the ooze is just groaning me out. Watching, guys. We'll have to see what else goes on tomorrow. Maybe not tomorrow. Who knows when? Go back to my doctor. Let him do a little strut for the end of the night. At least he's not a ginger. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. We will watch another. We'll play another night. Okay. No, not that one. Not that one either. That. You have to actually, like.